this is Bala Bala, one of the corporate brokers here at Signature Real Estate Group with another Broker Insight. Today's topic is on lead-based paint disclosure. The purpose of this disclosure is to actually make the buyer aware that the residential property that was built prior to 1978 may present exposure to lead. Who actually provides the disclosure? Federal law requires the seller disclose any known presence of lead-based paint hazards and provide the buyer with the EPA disclosure booklet that can be found in Transaction Desk called Protect Your Family from Lead in Your Home, along with any other available records and or reports. The disclosure is on a federally prescribed form and must be made as a condition of the sale before conveyance of the property. On the disclosure form, the buyer must acknowledge receipt of the EPA disclosure booklet and copies of lead reports if they're available. Additionally, the buyer will receive a 10-day opportunity to conduct a risk assessment or may choose to waive this opportunity. Now, who actually signs that form? Let's say the seller is going to do initials and check marks and sign and date. And then the agent, the listing agent, is also going to initial at the very bottom in the agent section, certification section, as well as sign and date. And then the buyer goes in and receives that acknowledgement stating that they have received the EPA disclosure booklet and copies of the lead report. They will initial and they will sign and date. And then the agent from the buyer side will also sign and date that document. You need everybody's signatures and dates from their signatures on that form in order for it to be valid and approved by our office. If you have any questions about this, please don't hesitate to speak to any one of the brokers here at Signature Real Estate Group. Thanks so much. Bye-bye. And that's a wrap, kids. Bye.